Good, man.
Hello. We need to swap seats because yeah, you exactly. are playing Robocraft. Yeah. Let me move the T's around and whatnot. Okay. Yes. If you log, just quick, click login because it takes ages to load, and then we can talk whilst that's doing its thing.
So this is a game that you've been playing now like crazy since you found it.
I'm quite keen on it.
Where did you found it from?
Where did I find it?
Yeah, where did you, like here?
Found it on Steam.
Did you find
it? It's free. Free on Steam. It's one of those games where you can spend real monies if you choose to, but you really don't have to.
Have you spent any real monies?
No. I have used some promotional codes, but there was one for Halloween. There's currently a promotional code out now because the servers went a bit wrong. Because it is an alpha. Sorry, I was just burping tea.
Why do you like it?
Because you build robots. Okay.
Nice.
That tea's a bad place for you. Right, okay, so here we are.
Yeah.
That is your robot.
Yeah, let me just say that I haven't played this before.
Mm-hmm. No excuses. Right, so.
Okay, but let me tell me what to work with. Just left the mouse.
No, you'll press keys as well, but what you need to do is you need to press B twice. Excellent, you're now entering a game. So, to move your vehicle, it's W is forward. A and D, turn right and left.
Okay, and what do I do now?
You sit in the queue until the robot's ready. The robot's ready.
Oh, I didn't get to make a robot.
It gives you one to begin with.
Ah, okay.
To have
why?
Like, because it's nice of them.
Yeah, but what point can I make my own one?
At any point.
Oh, okay.
But what we're going to do is we're going to like stop and start recording, so while you're modifying your body, robot anytime you want, and then we'll record the
fight. So you don't want to record me making
one? Well, I've just got a feeling that it's going to take 10 days to make one change. Oh my god. Yeah, because you might be better than me. We crashed, so B twice.
Press the B twice.
So level 1, CPU is 362 of 425P flops. Mm-hmm. And you are a level 1 tier 1 robot. Ow! Why are you doing that?
For fun.
Well, get off.
Sound
it's
effect.
Bullying.
Sound effects.
Let's see if it doesn't crash this time.
Yeah, let's hope so. Russian 22.
Oh, you're going. You're going.
Oh, no. What was it? These ones.
Yeah,
right.
But you've got to use the mouse as well.
Oh, why?
Just clicking. Right, click one mouse button to fire your vehicle. Press and hold. And fire. Just press and hold. You don't need to, like, tap it unless you want to do the first one. Now, the other mouse button, you can hold. It's like, move it. Okay. So you move the mouse around and look around the car.
We're in
Victor. Now, look at your vehicle.
No, I mean here.
No, I'm trying to teach you something very important.
Okay.
Like, so the key is move your vehicle, but your mouse moves you around your vehicle. So, change your aim when you're looking.
Not bad.
Well, you have to click the button when you move, so you're confusing it with how you can move. You take the turn, it turns right in different ways.
But
you're not moving backwards, you're moving forward. You're stuck. You're not only on ice, but you're against a rock. You're on some ice, could you hurry up please? You are going to just be destroyed.
I don't know what to do, I can't
hear. We'll try to reverse it. Try reversing. standing though. Like,
no, I can.
No, because you're pressing forward. But look, look where you're going as well. It's such a nice little buggy. Like,
oh, no.
I deleted mine and I really regret doing it. So
yeah, I won!
You're gonna go straight back in?
It was all thanks to my good work.
Good job. I remember! Nice! Let's see if you can... I will be very impressed if you actually manage to see and hit an enemy vehicle. Robot, sorry.
You'll be impressed then.
I will be astounded.
I think I can make that.
This round is excellent.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Don't go on the ice. You've got to wait, the game's starting now. Don't drive on the ice.
Okay.
Yeah, no, they're your friends. They're in blue. Bad guys are red.
Managed to impress you with shooting anyone.
I'm not impressed.
You're impressed by my...
Do you want to do any modifications or should we go straight in?
Can I make it red?
No.
Okay.
No, sadly, you can't customize the color of the box.
That's sad.
You can make it red, but the trouble is, like, I think it's like...
I know you tell me.
Yeah, but with level 8 armor.
Okay.
Level 1. Sorry. I'm sorry. Like, I
was so sad. flying?
No, everyone's in the air to start the game, and then you drop in. Remember, you must be moving to turn. Like, just turning doesn't do it. You have to do it. Sorry, press B one more time.
Hello.
Hello. But this is all one video. Yeah, I'll do like a Star Wars style like pan. And oh!
Oh, sorry.
Now's not the time for tea, now's the time for roast.
I'm plus 20%. I've gone up, I think. No, I haven't.
That 20% is your experience based. So for everyone who's a premium member, they get 100%. But they give all the other people 5% extra, which is very nice. 20% because some people are using their bonus codes. No, you don't want to go. So what do you think of the buggy? Yeah? It's quite really nice.
It is.
I mean, that's the design problem. Well, like, I think the system turns the other way around and drives the other way. Come to you, turn around and go back to where you started. You might come across an enemy player. shot at. Turn around. Look, turn the mouse.
Where?
Behind you. No, you're getting hit. Turn more with the mouse. Shoot! Move the cursor on the vehicle and shoot it! Press and hold the button. Shoot down! Hold it down! Shoot! Oh, you're gonna kill it! Shoot more, hit it! Go! Shoot!
Did I kill it?
Chase it!
Did I kill it?
No! Chase it though! 27% left, go after it! Go! You gotta be quick though! You have to be quick! Go!
I don't know!
Reverse, come on! Concentrate, this is a heated battle! They're gonna win, if you don't get him, they're gonna win. You're gonna win the whole game if you don't get there. You actually are responsible for this win. They're gonna win if you don't get there! They're gonna win if you don't get there! Drive! They're gonna win! If you don't get there... Oh, someone else there. Go! No, they're still gonna win! You're totally responsible, you can win this game!
Stop!
Don't forget you got... you are lucky. You are so lucky.
What happened?
You are so lucky.
Why was it up to me?
Because that person that you damaged, down to 27%, may I add, which is brilliant, drove onto the capture spot. And you could have chased them and killed them. You could have done that. They ran from you. They were scared. And you were fine. You had all your guns, and they ran. They were scared.
Woohoo!
But you couldn't chase them.
So
and then they started capturing the point. And if someone else hadn't come along, you would have lost.
Yeah, you
were integral. You could have...
Yay!
Yeah. That game, woo! That game almost... I was so excited then.
Yeah, I know this, but I'm so busy. Drug!
I liked it. I can't wait to hear how I sound. It's like, yes, I'm great.
Oh, God.
So, anything to say before we go? Oh yeah, okay, yeah, that's true. Yeah, Quap was. It's probably better than Quap.
Robocraft,
there it is, Buggy. Good job.
Good job, Buggy.
Good job, Buggy. I think it's more good job you. But no, actually, I think the Buggy is...
I think the
really...
Buggy is really too tanky. Tank.
You're gonna tank the Buggy? Well, I guess it's not a Buggy then, it's a tank.
No.
Robocraft. No?
No.
No, is that not okay?
No.
Alright, thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.